a serious regular critic for the literary review, the Mercure de France. Barney lionized Rachilde as a literary forebearer.
But it was from the Mercure de France, December 1769, that Goethe copied an extensive account of Garrick's fête
d'etiquette at court. The magazine Mercure Galant from the late 17th century began to give advice about the latest trends, and by the late 18th